Student, today I am here to deliver a lecture on first chapter number system. Student, in last class we discussed about the short description about the syllabus of class 10th. How many chapters are asked in how many marks? But students, today we start with first chapter number system. Student, in class 9th you have already discussed about the real number, especially about irrational number, and we continue our lecture with the irrational number. But there is a something different in irrational number. Student, you know what is real number? Real number, that number which is counting. That is, it includes natural number, whole number, integers, rational number, irrational number. All types of numbers are included in real number. Some are easily represented on number line and some are not easily represented on number line. For representing like a rational number, for a rational number, we have to choose some steps to represent a number on number line. So, student, we continue our lecture with two important theorems, which is included in number system. So, first theorem is Euclid division lemma or Euclid division algorithm. What is Euclid division lemma, student? Euclid division lemma. The statement is, for any two positive integers a and b, there exists a unique whole number q and r such that a equals to bq plus r. What it means? It means that if you suppose two positive integers in which one is dividend and another one is divisor, so on dividing by second in first one, you get a two numbers, whole numbers q and r. Q is known as quotient and r is known as remainder, and it is related by this relation a equals to bq plus r. So the most important point is that r, what is the criteria for r? R lies between 0 to b, means r should be less than divisor. Divisor se chota hona chahiye r, aur 0 ke equal ya 0 se bada hona chahiye. Bachcho, if r is equal to 0, then we can easily say that a is the factor, b is the factor of what? A. B is the factor of a if r is 0. And if r is not 0, then we can't say b is factor of a or not. That is, b is not a factor of a. And next one is fundamental theorem of mathematics. What is the statement? You already know, every number has a unique prime factor. Every number has a unique prime factor. And this is the fundamental theorem of mathematics, that the prime factorization of each number is unique. So, student, firstly, we discuss the applications of Euclid division lemma. Euclid division lemma ke sabse pehle hum kuch applications dekhenge, kuch numericals lagayenge. Uske baad hum fundamental theorem of mathematics ke questions pe aayenge. So, sabse pehle hum start karenge Euclid division lemma ke kuch questions pe. Iske pehle main basics kuch bata do bachcho. Jaise aapse questions puche jaate hain. Question is like that, find the dividend if divisor equals to suppose that 43, quotient equals to 17, and remainder equals to 5. So student, you see here, divisor is given, quotient is given, and remainder is given. So how to find the dividend? So we use Euclid division lemma. You know Euclid division lemma? By Euclid division lemma, what you know? A equals to BQ plus R. A equals to BQ plus R. You know what is A, B, Q, and R. So you put the value B. B is divisor. Divisor is 43. Q is quotient and R is remainder. On multiplying, 17 3 is 51, 17 4 is 68, 68 and 5, 71 plus 5, and you get 716. That is dividend equals to 16. So first question is like that. You have to find the dividend. This is the first application of Euclid division lemma. So second application, we solve some problem like that. I write the problem. So student, firstly you note down, show that every positive integer, show that every positive integer is of the form of 2q and that of every positive even integer, sorry, again you note down this one, show that every positive even integer and every positive even integer is of the form of 2q and every positive odd integer is in the form of 2q plus 1 for some integer q. Student, question is that कि हर पॉजिटिव इवन इंटीजर जो आपके होंगे, इवन इंटीजर वो 2q के फॉर्म में होंगे एंड ऑड इंटीजर्स जो होंगे, ऑड इंटीजर्स वो 2q प्लस 1 के फॉर्म. क्वेश्चन इज दैट. सो हाउ टू यूज यूक्लिड डिवीजन लेमा? सो फर्स्टली स्टूडेंट, सॉल्यूशन, लेट the positive integer be a. मान लिया हमने कि कोई positive integer a है. अब इसको हमने prove करना. Student, you see here, the multiple is 2. Means even होने के लिए आपको ये पता होना चाहिए कि जो आपका divisor होगा वो क्या होगा. It is a multiple of 2. So we divide this integer by 2. On dividing the integer a by 2, we get q as quotient and r as remainder. Okay. So by Euclid division lemma, what you can say? A equals to 2q plus r, where r varying from, abhi bataya tha Euclid division lemma mein, 0 se lekar b, b is 2 here, so r varying from 0 to 2. That is, हम यहां कर सकते हैं क्या, r की वैल्यू 0 और 1 हो सकती है, 2 नहीं हो सकती क्योंकि 2 पे इक्वालिटी की साइन नहीं है. सो हम यहां r की वैल्यू पुट करेंगे फॉर r equals to 0 व्हाट यू गेट a equals to 2q एंड फॉर r equals to 1 यू गेट a equals to 2q plus 1 यू गेट टू स्टेटमेंट्स. सो यू सी हियर कि जब हमने रिमाइंडर 0 लिया तो a जो है वो 2 का मल्टीपल आया यानी वो क्या हो गया Even integer. और जब हमने R1 लिया तो हमें क्या मिला 2Q plus 1 यानी even में एक जोड़ते हो तो क्या मिलता odd integer. So student, after writing it, you write here last line. Hence we can say that for even integer it is of the form 2q and for odd integer it is of the form 2q plus 1. Okay, so similar to this question, I will give you some question for homework. Okay, write down the homework question. First one is show that every positive odd integer show that every positive odd integer is of the form 4q plus 1 or 4q plus 3 for some integer q. First homework question is show that every positive odd integer is of the form 4q plus 1 or 4q plus 3 for some integer q. Second one is, if n is an odd positive integer, show that n square minus 1 is divisible by 8. Second question is, if n is an odd positive integer, show that n square minus 1 is divisible by 8. Student, second is related by first question. So, ध्यान से आपको करना है. क्योंकि सेकंड जो है वो फर्स्ट से रिलेटेड है, टोटली रिलेटेड है. ध्यान से देखो, सेम चीजें हैं, बस यहाँ स्टेटमेंट लास्ट का चेंज है कि n स्क्वायर माइनस 1 8 का मल्टीपल हो या 8 से डिविजिबल हो. क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड स्टूडेंट, लास्ट क्वेश्चन आपका होमवर्क का, बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन है ये आपके एग्जाम में भी पूछा गया हुआ है. ये आपके 2008, 2011, 2014 एंड 2016 चार साल पूछा गया क्वेश्चन ही है. क्वेश्चन है शो दैट वन एंड ओनली वन, शो दैट वन एंड ओनली वन आउट ऑफ n plus 2 n plus 4 is divisible by 3, where n is positive integer. So student, ये आपके लिए तीन homework के questions हैं. आप ये नोट कर लोगे यूक्लिड डिवीजन लेमा पे, मैंने ये क्वेश्चन आपको बताया, सेम टाइप के 3 क्वेश्चंस हैं, ये तीनों क्वेश्चंस आपने करने हैं, और अगर कोई डाउट होगा तो आपको ग्रुप फॉर्म कर दिया गया आपके क्लास की, क्लास 10th की, उस व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप पे आप डाउट को क्लियर कर सकते हो. सो यू नोट इट एंड सॉल्व इट. इन नेक्स्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द डाउट्स एंड ऑल्सो वी डिस्कस अबाउट some new concept of questions like which is related with Euclid division lemma. Euclid division lemma pe hum aur bhi questions karenge. Bachcho bahut acche acche questions aapko milenge Euclid division lemma pe. Aur abhi to ye start kiya hai, ye questions aapke aaye hue hain is type ke. Ek aur type hum dekhenge SCF ka, uska discussion hum next class mein karenge. So thank you bachcho, aur have a nice day. Thank you.